Hey, welcome back. Now you see those onions, you can see they're going a little bit, shame you can't see, but they're going brownish. Now what you want to do, take that spice, now that you got all your meat diced up, nice little cubes, some small ones, some big ones, take the flavor. Put some flavor on top like this here. Mix it in. Mix, mix, mix. Mix it all over. Put some more. Put some more on top. That. See our spice on top. Squash it in to the nyama. You must force it. Put. Squash it. Want it to go into those small little cracks, those little crevices. We're going to attempt to do that. Oh, someone's getting lucky. Big piece like that. Squash it nice inside there like that. That's it. Don't be shy. Let's just check. Yeah. It is going nicely. What you want to do is take your nyama, pop it inside like this. Like this. Like this. Wash your hands. Give it a good stirring. Make sure onions, you want the onions to get inside everywhere. See, I'll show you now. Look. See. Spices, onions, a little bit of oil. Keep giving it a stir like this. Make sure that the oil is penetrating every area. Don't be shy, don't be shy. Let me tell you. Never came here to be sharp. Came here to make good mood food, bruh. Yes. That's it. Hey, and the aroma. What an aroma, let me tell you. Give it another good stir like this. Right. What's happening? All cooking together nicely. Now you want to take your other special ingredient. I think we can put it. Let's put it. In this jug, give it a wipe. Wait, we can now just put it there like that. Need the space, put some hot water. Like that. Make sure you give this thing a stir again. Give this thing a stir. Your other secret spice. Right. Next one coming up.